Kate Middleton's new look has a connection to Meghan Markle. While visiting the Angela Marmon Center for UK Biodiversity on October 9, Kate Middleton wore a fabulous pair of pants that have a connection to her sister-in-law Meghan Markle. The green khaki culottes were from the British retailer, Jigsaw, a brand that was included in Meghan's recent charity capsule collection. The Duchess of Sussex launched her clothing collection in aid of the charity Smart Works. The High Street range was created by Jigsaw, John Lewis, and partners, Marks & Spencer and her designer friend Misha Nanu. The charity provides training and interview clothes for unemployed women in need. Meghan is its patron and has a long-standing commitment to supporting women's empowerment. A quote from the Duchess, "Not a handout, a handheld," accompanies the description of the items on the John Lewis and M&S websites. According to People, Jigsaw is also where Kate worked when she was dating Prince William. The Duchess of Cambridge landed an accessories buyer position for the clothing label in 2006 after she personally contacted Belle Robinson, the brand's founder and a family friend. According to the Kensington Royal Instagram account, Kate is visiting the Angela Marmon Centre for UK Biodiversity to hear how it is championing and helping to protect wildlife. The page shared a photo of the Duchess looking at one of the museum specimens, writing in the caption, "The Angela Marmon Centre, AMC, is a unique scientific hub located in the Natural History Museum, and is dedicated to the study of the UK's natural world. The AMC helps public visitors identify their finds, provides vital training in wildlife identification, and leads research in citizen science projects that are helping to transform our understanding of over 80,000 species of wildlife known to exist in the UK today. With populations of many UK species declining, and a significant proportion threatened with local extinction, the AMC brings together a host of individuals and organizations all dedicated to building understanding of the UK's wildlife, so that it can be better protected for future generations," the caption continued. AMC staff work with colleagues from across the Natural History Museum to carry out a range of scientific research to study how and why the UK's wildlife is changing. This ranges from applying groundbreaking scientific techniques, including analysis of environmental DNA, through to detecting and identify the minuscule insects and microorganisms that play an important role in healthy environments. At the AMC today, the Duchess viewed some of the museum's specimens and saw DNA sequencing live in action.